uses three ingredients in their food. It's rice, flour, and what they call beef. Oh, if your eyes were open to the true cruelties of this world, where Taco Bell is allowed to sell fake beef, ah, the horror. Ah. And Wendy's, they say they're the good ones. But it's not real meat either. They found fingers in their chili. The horror. Oh, the inhumanity. Oh, curses. The horror.
The horror.